What's going on, guys? It's Circuit here, and today I'm going to be reacting to How I'm Feeling by Tech9 featuring Snow the Product and Nave Manjo. And let's go ahead and get into it. I like the beat. Did it all on purpose. Stepped up in the blood to make them nervous. But I cuff your bitch cause she lurking.
How I'm feeling, that Bulu gonna give me a billion. Inshallah, running back, Lord willing. I'ma be off on the island chilling. I came a long way from Doe Dillon, and I still run with a 5'6 villain. We live life like it ain't no ceilings. Never been a limit, take a need to be killing. I feel like breakdancing, cause I got every bitch in the place straight glancing. While they next to, they love her looking at me.
They all looking at him.
But I'm always with niggas just like a fake clansman.
Ooh.
I'm feeling as people keep using identical syllables. Switch it up a little bit, I'm feeling that often this pattern's the only one fillable. To the masses, perhaps it's the people not needing variety since the umbilical.
He said identical syllables, so only one feeling though. When I be clapping, your camera's so pillable. Let's run it back a little bit. Next to, they love her looking at me, hate dancing. But I'm always with niggas just like a fake clansman. How I'm feeling is people keep using identical syllables.
Identical syllables.
Switch up a little bit. To the masses, perhaps this pattern's the only one feelable. Since the umbilical, don't hate the miller, so I'm just a rapper that happens to kill a bro. When I be clapping, your camera's so pillable.
One more time.
This one part.
The only one fillable. To the masses, perhaps it's the people not needing variety since the umbilical. Don't hate the miller, so I'm just
since
a rapper
umbilical,
that happens to
since
kill a bro.
He was a baby. Ooh! Did it all on purpose. Stepped up in the blood to make them nervous. But I cuff your bitch cause she lurking. Spilling all these drinks that I purchased. Yeah, something real strange. When they look around, I see real things. If you mag it at your feelings. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not feeling this hook though. I'm not feeling it. I like this part. I don't like the other part though. All right, let's go, Snow. These bitches be talking about. Yeah, yeah. First, I be throwing them shots and then they want to talk it out. Yeah, yeah. Hold on, bitch. Let me find out. You ain't no fat. Yeah, yeah. And I'm still this cold with the bar trying to give me the backtrack. Cause you know I still rap, but I get that back. And then I go sing, then I come right back. And I let that bell go ding and a bitch get slapped. And I know it's gonna sing when your hoes hear that. Look, it ain't mumble rap. If you hear me clearly, I rap better than you boys and you can't. Hey, mumble rap. Little melody, I know you hear me with your dumb ass. Only smart people feel me cause I've been making the rap. It's just that I be looking up to Calico. Most of you bitches that been rapping fast. Garbage is fuck, I'm a whole different animal. Bitches that be rapping fast and garbage fuck. Ooh! Hold up. She snapped. Weird. Only smart people feel me. Most of you bitches have been rapping fast. Garbage fuck. Bitch, I'm a monster. Bruh. If you mag it at your feelings. Cause this is how I'm feeling. 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 This is how I'm feeling.
Music.
Bro. Tech9 did his thing. But Snow popped the fuck off on this one. Holy. Wow. Alright guys, that's How I'm Feeling by Tech N9ne featuring Snow the Product and Nave Monjo. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe below. Let me know what I should react to next. Also, in case you didn't know, I have merch now, and I'm going to put that in the description box as well. Make sure to check some of that out, see if there's anything that you like. And whenever I hit 1,000 followers, I know that's a ways away, but I'm going to say it now. When I hit 1,000 followers, because it's going to happen, I'm going to be doing a t-shirt giveaway where I'll be ordering some t-shirts. I'll sign them and then ship them out to you. You won't even have to buy them. And I'll do it for like, let's say 20 people. All right. I'll catch you guys next time. And peace out.